he's still doing what he wanted to. He ain't doing what the Lord told him to do. Because the Lord Yahweh, he gave us the laws, which we need to keep as a nation, every single one of us. Back in the day, if one man was going off, whole Israel had to pay for it. So this day, we're living into the curse.
Religious persecution and commerce, all these factors were operating and gave rise to the African Jewish population. In the year 65 BC, the Roman army under General Pompey captured Jerusalem. In the year 17 AD, General Vespasian and his son Titus put an end to the Jewish state with great slaughter.
Yes, because they came in the land, they slaughtered everybody, they told us not to keep the laws, they was forcing us to eat pig and all those type of things. So, and that's the reason too why Jake was going off. He was stopped keeping the law of the commandments that the Lord gave us. And that's a reason too why the Jews that was still in the land in the time of Yahushua, that they called them Gentiles, because they ain't living like the Jews. So, and the Jews hate people like that. Read on.
During the period of the military governor of Palestine, many outrages and atrocities were committed against the residue of the people. During the period from Pompey to Julius, it has been estimated that over 1 million Jews fled into Africa.
Over 1 million Jews fled into Africa. So it's impossible for you to say, I'm an African, because Deuteronomy 22 tells you that you're an Israelite. We as a nation fit all the curses that came upon us. And that's why too, why we were in Africa, because we fled into Africa from Israel. Because we were persecuted by the heathens. And unto this day it's still happening. You know?
It has been estimated that over 1 million Jews fled into Africa.
Over 1 million Jews, you know?
Fleeing the Roman persecution and slavery.
But wait.
Romans are the Edomites, huh?
Why would the Jews fled into Africa? Nowadays they tell you that the Jews are white people. If white people would fled into Africa, they were captured immediately, you know? So the Jews, they had to be black people, and the scriptures tells you that. Jeremiah chapter 14 verse 2 tells you that. They are black unto the ground. Even Solomon said he was a black man. And in the Song of Solomon chapter 1 verse 5, Job said he was a black man. Chapter 30 verse 30. So it's impossible for you to say that the Jews were white. The Jews were black people. Which all the scholars know, the elites know. You are the so-called Jews, you're Jewish, you know? So you almost done with it?
The slave market was full of black Jewish slaves.
Yes, the slave market was full of black Jewish slaves.
Black Jewish slaves. The Jews didn't say Edomite, it says black Jewish, no white people. The Romans were white.
They were Edomites.
Right? And the Lord, and it says here in Deuteronomy 28 and 64, and the Lord shall scatter thee among all people from one end of the earth even unto the other.
And a good example from that is from one end to the earth even unto the other. One end of the earth is talking about the continent of Asia and Africa to the other, America. Because all the tribes are in America. North America, South America, and the Caribbeans. We done?
And the Lord shall scatter thee among all people from one end of the earth even unto the other.
Even unto the other. From one continent to the other continent. And that's how we went to the New World. The slave passage. The transatlantic slave trade. That's the curse that fit us. No other nation, it happened to no other nation. Only us as a nation. So who are we? We are the Israelites that the Bible speaks of.
That's right. And there thou shalt serve other gods.
Other gods, yeah.
Which neither thou nor thy father have known, even wood and stone.
Yes, wood and stone. Because if you go in the churches, you see all the crosses, they are all wood. And stone. Wood and stone, because you ain't supposed to worship wood and stone. You're only supposed to worship the one God.
And it says here in it says, right? And look, and when you shall see Jerusalem compassed with armies, that's in the year 17 AD.
Yeah, and this is Yahusha speaking.
This is the same thing as talking about, yeah, in Babylon 15 box 2. It says, right, and when you shall see Jerusalem compassed with armies,
the Roman Empire,
then know that the desolation thereof is nigh.
Yes.
Then let them which are in Judea flee into the mountains.
Into the mountains.
In Egypt, Africa. And let them which are in the midst of it depart out. And let not them that are in the countries enter there into. For these be the days vengeance.
Yeah, and that's a good scripture too that tells you that Israel was dispersed among the nations. Give me Daniel's chapter 9 verse 7. Israel was dispersed among all